here with Just Dirt Productions with heat race winner Morgan Turpin. Morgan, tell me about the race. Great job.
Thank you. It was good. The guy started massaging me, kind of yanked me a little bit. Was idling real fast, and I would slow down and then idle real fast. And got called back on the first start, but I let him go. I figured that I might be a little bit better, so we got the win.
You look good out there. The car looked good?
Yeah, it felt real good. I hope we start on front row outside, so hopefully we can get it done.
Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but did you not win last year here?
Yeah, but I didn't have to start next to my car owner right there, so it might be a little bit more difficult, but we'll see what we can do. Hopefully it'll be good.
Well, he raced last year, didn't he?
Yeah, he raced. Okay. He finished second.
All right.
So I think I can do it. I just get my car a little bit better, but
we're rooting for you. Congratulations on a great job.
Thank you.
There's the man with the plan.
Not bad.
Tell me about it, bud.
Pretty good. Just moving around, man. Tracks. I see somebody up there on the top. It looked like, I don't know if it was good or bad up there, but looks like we got a couple lanes of race on here at Milton. So give her hell for another 30 laps.
Michael Miller, ladies and gentlemen, heat race winner number one. Congratulations.
Thank you.